You have probably seen multimeters by now, but check this out. It still works. Do you think it's useful?